We're rolling on camera one. It's live now. Start her up. We are now recording live at the CCIC for our Hyper PA28140 start. This is the second video I tried. Yep, he gets going, means they're gonna start an engine. And trust me, guys, this thing is loud. This airplane is really loud. It's scary. Clear prop! Hey! There we go! Woo! There we go! We'll be right back.
yeah!
Go full throttle! There we go! Okay, attempt two, we are recording live at the Cherry Creek Innovation Campus 2021. Second go. I think she'll have enough energy to start. She started last time, but started almost good, and it's doing it. Wow! I bet you guys didn't get the gist of how loud that was on camera. So, yeah, this is our second video. This is my second attempt. We got the weird jet background over here, right in the middle of us. We just started it, but it takes a little bit of time to start it. We had a checklist. Yeah. I love starting these old airplanes. It just sounds so good after you start them. Clear prop! There goes the seat. No, it's not airworthy anymore. It needs like an ADS-B kit on it. And the thing's so old anyway. I mean, there's no...
Stuck on a desert island, you gotta start flying out of here.
Probably. Probably. I mean, it's... Man, I love these old airplanes. I just love the sound of the thing. Our Mooney is way louder. The Mooney is louder. Flying drones as we're starting an airplane. Yeah. So, yeah, got started again. This is take two. Don't mind about the drone in the background. I could probably edit that out. Also, stay tuned for the United 1673 trip report. It will be released soon enough. I have it delayed right now because of my computer. Full throttle. Full throttle. I want to start this thing so bad. Right, that was my finger. Yeah, you guys don't get the gist of how loud this damn airplane is. I mean, you guys should go full throttle. Full throttle. Attempting to close the door. Old airplanes.